This year, the champion red wine of the show was from Australia. It's the Treasures Coonawarra Cabernet Sauvignon from 2010, and what a fantastic wine it is. It's got this wonderful, rich blackberry characters, there's almost a bit of cassis, and an intensity that makes you think of chocolate rather than red wine. It's so intense and so rich. Lovely savoury oak. This is a wine that you'd have with sort of almost any type of red meat, whether it be barbecued, roasted, however you want to serve it. Just lovely wine.